At the age of 21, I moved to Mönchengladbach in Germany. Over 30 years later, I'm taking a closer look at the city I've chosen to live in. Now, what do most people think of first when they hear the name Mönchengladbach? Nothing at all. A German team. Borussia Mönchengladbach. Football, of course. But there's so much more to Mönchengladbach than just football. Like any city, it's got its attractive areas and less attractive areas. At first, I wanted to create a real contrast by starting at the main train and bus station, which is under heavy construction, and a look at the lower inner city. But then I thought, no, that's not very fair and it's certainly not representative. Instead, I'm going to show you some nicer spots. This is Mönchengladbach.
Unexpected beauty.